Hello there, welcome to my YouTube channel, Engineering Dream Made Easy. In today's video, we are going to work on how to construct a regular polygon given the length of a side using the approximate method. Step 1. Let's say the length of the side is 6 cm. The first thing to do is to draw a line AB equal to the length of the side of the polygon to be constructed. Step 2. Construct a perpendicular bisector of line AB to intersect line AB at M. Step 3. Draw an arc with M as the center and AM as the radius to intersect the perpendicular line at 4. Step 4. Draw another arc, this time with B as the center and AB as the radius, to intersect the perpendicular bisector at 6. Step 5. Bisect line 4-6 to get 0.5, 0.7, 0.8 and the others depending on the polygon. The point number is proportional to the number of sides of the polygon. So if we are to draw a pentagon, 0.5 is what we'll be interested in. Step 6. Since we are constructing a pentagon, take 0.5 as center and draw a circle to pass through points A and point B. Step 7. With B as center and AB as radius, draw an arc to cut the circle at C. Repeat the step to obtain the other points B and E. With the same radius, repeat the step to obtain the other points. Now join the points to get the polygon. Let's do this again. This time, we are constructing a heptagon.
And that is it. That is how you draw a regular polygon using the approximate method.
That is the end for today's video. Click the like button if this video helped you to do your assignment or helped you understand the topic. Also, for more similar videos, kindly click on the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to turn on notifications. Thank you very much and see you next time.